What's going on, everybody? Crazy Shakes back again with another episode of our Let's Play of Mad Max. I'm gonna go ahead and start this up, see what else we can discover out there, and work on rebuilding, or I guess it would be upgrading, our magnum opus. So let's go get started. Alright, so there's a bunch of new stuff that we can get, but I don't really have the scrap. It's over here. Oh.
What? Can anyone slap some damn grace on the works?
Okay, and it looks like we need to find more stuff for these guys. Found one of those. That guy's not looking too good. Alright. Anything else? No. Alright. Let's go ahead and get out of here.
Like a siege. I heard you were gonna help us root out them nasties outside our walls.
And I am. I gotta get out there and do it.
There! See? The deadliest of storms are coming!
We can outrun it.
Don't recommend doing this. Ow. Oh, ow, ow. Come on. Come on. Whoa. Alright, get in.
dare come and fight me!
What? Who said that?
Don't! Just come here!
We survived. Like I said, I don't recommend doing that. That was pretty dumb. Oops. Come on. Come on. Let's get out of here. Do this.
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, I will protect her, Saint. But don't be long, please.
now that I've figured out that you can actually do that, it makes things a little bit easier. Need a level 3? Alright. Alright, let's go find Griffa. That's fine, we're busy. We'll deal with them later.
Get down! The marksman!
What? Ah, okay. Best idea. Alright, back in the car.
As you wish. But hurry back. This place is prime pickings for raiders, vultures, scavengers, murderers.
Once you had everything. Purpose, love, family and friends. They ripped it all from you. You drifted far from what you were. But you still lie inside. Dormant, waiting to rise again.
No. This is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside. That he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
Oh shit, that's not good.
No, no, no. I don't like this place.
Still don't have enough for anything yet. Okay, they can keep going. Let's go. So far, holy... over these people before.
Spare a dead man.
Forgive me.
Passed by this spot not too long ago.
I'll remember this.
You guys need anything? No? In that case, I'm gonna get going. Have fun out there.
These tracks mean convoys pass often.
I'm going. Come and get wait it. Here.
Of course I will. If you have to leave
come
me
on.
Here. Hey, brothers, assist!
Is he done? Yeah, he's done. Go ahead and drop that. Ah, here we go. Three of them around here. What? Where are the other two? Probably over here. Just a guess. There it is.
Hey,
be vigilant for the boom boom fields in this region.
What is that thing?
Sit tight.
Yes,
tight.
Bradley, it is my sacred place.
I thank you.
I'm too weak to get its treasures. But not you.
Hurry up and fix the car.
Yes, yes, yes. I will nurse her back to health. Oh, no, my eyes well up. My home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy. All blown to smithereens by infidels. Non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Doom Topper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Done. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one. Oh, he's a good boy.
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed, son. I'll steer her safe.
I wish we could rename the dog.
Attaboy.
Gonna do this later. We got one, so that's good enough. Or actually, no, that's fine. We'll do it later.
Record a scent.
Make sure I'm actually going in the right way. Okay, so we are going the right way.
No, you leave him alone. Dinky D's a friend. He's not for eating. We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together.
Hear the Dinky D?
Stay.
All right, well, we'll go ahead and end this right here. I'm just glad I was able to get the buggy and Dinky D back. So that'll definitely help with more missions later on. So let me know what you guys think, and hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.